on your cooler, at the top, you have small dots that show you for placement. Once you pick up your label, you're going to pull it off. Find where you have the same amount of space between both sides. Place it down. Take your tool and press hard both ways, and your product is ready.
All right,
that's cool. All it takes.